National Library of Wales contains 118 newspapers that contain a reference to Rhymney. The earliest comment dates back to 1836 in the Glamorgan, Monmouth and Brecon Gazette and Merthyr Guardian. In total, 154,417 references to the town of Rhymney for the period that extends from 1836 up until 1919. The most proliferate paper is the Evening Express with 50,480 references to Rhymney. Additionally, the National Library contains journal references for 2,750 entries of the word Rhymney, 1,544 of them in Welsh, 1,341 of them in English, and covering the period from 1838 to 2009.